Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Yoshi. I know you haven't seen me in a while. I've been working on summer school series with Koopa. And we've been working on other videos, but we couldn't get Wario Moves in with Yoshi done. Yep. Today, I'm going to be playing a special game for you guys. And I'm a new gamer, because we'll get to new gamers soon. As long as we reach 20 subscribers and 25 subscribers. So, comment down and subscribe to the channel. And we're going to play my game, Yoshi's Woolly World. Yoshi. Oh, and we're going to be using the amiibos. Like this one. So we're going to be playing with this amiibo. For sure. And yeah, so I hope you guys like the video and okay. So we're gonna play Yoshi's Woolly World. Alright. So we're gonna race. Okay, we're gonna race the file. So we're gonna race file number one. Because it's green. Yep. Alright, guys. So, I'm gonna play Clasp Mode. If I have trouble, I'm gonna play Mellow Mode. Because Mellow Mode is a cheating for the game. I'm gonna be playing with the Wii U gamepad. Yep. Okay. No. Yoshi. I'm just gonna talk Yoshi. 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 I know you guys don't understand Yoshi. I'm gonna skip. Alright, so I'm gonna be playing some things of World 1. So I'm probably not gonna be playing co-op, I'm just gonna be playing classic by myself. So, I probably might play with badges. If you don't know what badges are in the game, then go buy the game and play it. Probably won't do. Okay, so we're gonna use this Luigi amiibo to play. Hey, Luigi Yoshi! Okay. Hey, son. Oh, yeah, press A. Yeah, press B to use tongue. And then if you press B on close to an enemy, you can earn. And press the down button. Then you can also do something. Oh, yeah. And press the X button. Then twice in order to throw yarn. Press the A button to jump. And I don't know what the Y button does. And press the up button to look. Up. Gotta get back on that red platform. Gotta get these beads. Alright, four. All right, let's see, and oh yeah, if you do hit checkpoint, if you die, you'll just start back to where you came from, not go back to the world. Just send you back to where you came. Okay. here. And... good. Okay, good. Okay, got yarn. Down button to jump. Okay. No. Dang it. I had to go back to the checkpoint. Okay, let's see. Any results? Okay, I have to go back down underground. Okay. Okay. This is like pinball. I played pinball before. And done. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna play two levels each. Alright. Hey, it's a red one. Woo. Okay, get it. All right. And come on. Okay, we got a beat. Okay. Okay. Nice and good. Okay. I'm just gonna wait for it to load. So every time you put back a Yoshi, you can play as it. And we unwrapped a flower Yoshi. So, when you guys like want to launch back to like the Yoshi Plaza, you could go to the Yoshi shop and go get some Yoshis. That's why I forgot to say. Sorry, guys. Alright. Now I'm going to be playing with Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, now we're gonna play Sonic the Hedgehog, because Sonic can bounce. If you guys don't play Sonic, then go play it. I just that flower. Oh, I think I missed one. Go. Hurry up and transform me. Hurry. Oh no, I want to waste my time. Hurry up. I gotta get this video done. Okay. Okay, now we just gotta check the results, and then we'll end off this video, okay? So we're gonna go check out the shops for Yoshi's. So, we're gonna do lots of levels per episode, as much levels as I can. We're probably not gonna do guests, because it's all of my amiibos. It's all those amiibos. So I'm gonna switch back to classic me. So yeah, I'm gonna switch back to my classic self. Okay, I just need to put the Sonic amiibo and turn it back. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like in the comment section below. And thank you guys for watching. If we can reach 20 subscribers, we can add 2 more gamers to this channel. Bye guys, see ya.